A warm welcome to Mira Kare.
Hi, I'm Mira, and today I'm playing the first movement of Mozart's Sonata in A minor. It was written in one of the most devastating parts of his life in 1778 because his mom just died. And I hope you guys like this piece.
Thank you.
Did you go to the Taylor Swift concert last night? Do you know who she is? Okay. How much do you practice each day?
Up to 2 hours a day.
Up to 2 hours a day. Well, I think it shows. Let's talk to our judges. Barbara?
It definitely shows. It's quite a demanding piece. And kudos. It was an incredible performance. I really liked, towards the end, it seemed that there was more of an expression of dynamics in it. And I really enjoyed seeing that. That was something I had, I think some of us had mentioned last time. And it seems like you attempted to include that this time. Additionally, I wanted to say that Mozart is deceptively simple because it's as complicated as it is, it also has to have this lilting, very airy quality, and you definitely have that. I never felt that I was seeing you sweat, which and I'm sure that you were because it's so demanding, but so well done. Beautiful job.
Okay. Beth?
You know, you just impressed me that you have, I mean, how many songs do you know, would you say?
Maybe four or five.
You know, I know adults that have played their whole life and probably couldn't sit down and do what you did. So I'm very impressed with the amount of time that you're putting to your music, that you're studying classical music. That is impressive as well. So great job, and I just wish you all the luck.
Okay, John. Fantastic. I want to hear you. How old are you?
10.
I want to hear you. I want to hear you in 10 years. I want to hear you in 10 years. You're, even 5 years, you're going to be just super. You know, I think your touch is developing even as we go from each of these with a couple of weeks in between, and I think it will develop even more. You know, when we talk about dynamics, that little bit of, let's say, pianissimo, on the piano, it's so soft. When you want, you will command our attention. Okay, you get to that point where you can just barely touch those keys and get that nice softness, and everybody's just going to kind of lean forward. You know, say, "Oh, wow!" Okay. You are developing, and you are a very, very good player. I appreciate it very much. Thanks for coming.
Okay, Ron.
Hello. You make me want to run home to my 10-year-old. My goodness. Really, I try to see her up there. It's amazing what you do. So all the commitment that your parents have has instilled in you about teaching you about commitment and commitment to your craft. It's just amazing. Do you do any other music? I mean, just goofing around. Do you play anything else, or is it strictly classical?
Stuff, just like making chord progressions and stuff, just messing around with that sometimes.
Yeah, I mess around making chord progressions too all the time. That's how I mess around. No, I'm just, again, you know, what do you say to someone with this much talent? Maybe for the sake of this competition, maybe doing, you know, and far be it for me to mess with your product or your presentation, but just, I'm just trying to think of something here. For the sake of this competition, maybe doing the classical thing, and then you throw a little pop thing in there and get everybody clapping, and then, you know, it's more of a performance. Now, I'm not trying to change who you are because you're a classical pianist, but I don't know, just something that would even increase the amount of fun that, you know, this competition is all about touching the audience and engaging the audience. And as John touched on, is your touch of the piano and you becoming the piano, a part of the piano being an extension of your own arms and fingers. You know, that's only gonna develop more for you as you get older, obviously. But again, it's just, I mean, it's about as close to perfection as I could see. I don't know, what else can you say? Congratulations, awesome.
And you look lovely tonight. Thanks to you. Thank you for the performance. Great job. Take a moment, everyone. Beautiful job. Thank you.